just get straight into it. This one's very popular. Cayenne au Fersan. Can you say Cayenne au Fersan?
Cayenne au Fersan.
No.
That's what you just said.
Cayenne.
Cayenne.
Al.
Al.
Fersan.
Fersan.
Cayenne au Fersan. Look, it says right there.
Okay.
And there's a horsey on it. And it has a magnetic cap. It's only $18. Smoked pineapple. Sorry, I don't know if like you're close enough for them to hear you.
Smoky pineapple.
She has the headphones in, so I don't know if she's close enough or not.
I can hear myself.
Yeah, but it's quieter for them. Like, it's super loud for you, but it's quieter for them.
Yeah, it's really loud for me. It's like,
ooh. Yeah. Magnetic cap, I love it. Shoot, which one was it? Actually, I'm liking it more and more. And I can smell like some saffron.
Let me smell. I don't know what saffron smells like.
It's hard to describe. It's like BR-540. You want to do some more sounds? And then we'll move on to the next one. Shorts.
I'm wearing plaid PJs.
Yeah, of a school she doesn't even go to.
Or Tiffany's.
We've had them for a year.
I know, I saw them in like 7th grade.
Oh, so you've had them for years. Very long time.
I've had them for a really long time. That's probably why they're a little bit tight on me.
Okay. video is to rate it. Okay, I know my rating. Mine's like an 8. I actually like it.
Mine's like a 7.
7 and an 8. I feel like it's getting like better and better. People say it's a mix of Great Adventist and Bach Rock Rouge, which I agree with. Okay, back to this one. Would you like to make some noises, Isabel? She would. Versace Portal. This is like the best ever. This is a $250 cologne. $250. This is my most expensive. It's by Zirchoff, so it's niche. It's a niche fragrance. It has a dope bottle. It says Naxos 1861. With like the Zirchoff logo. Has this cool design on the noises. Go for it, baby. This one really was underwhelming for me. Ishq Al Shayuk Silver. I think that's how you say Ishq Al Shayuk Silver.
Can you do that?
What?
That.
What?
Oh, okay.
Some noises with this bottle.
What do you mean?
Would you like to make some noises?
Yeah. Sorry.
Oh, yeah, baby.
It's like soft.
It is. It feels like this one. Yeah, it feels like this one.
Can you hear that?
I can. I don't know if the microphone can, though. Here, I'll do some tapping. It smells like Dumont Nitro Red. That's the one you put on me earlier that you really like. Sounds like somebody just got home. Sorry if you heard that, y'all.
Did he get his braces?
Yeah, my brother just got his braces.
Oh,
we can go see him after the... Okay,
wait,
so let's just finish the video then. On the video?
Yeah.
Okay, go for it. Sam's gonna come in and like yell.
Did they hear that? I hope they heard that. That was a really good pop. Did you hear it?
Yeah. Wow. Well, okay. If you were to rate this fragrance, what would you rate it?
Like a 7.
Yeah, I'm with that. 7 is cool. I'm really underwhelmed because BT said it smells like 1 million lucky with like pineapple. My mom just texted me, "Are you recording?" I don't know if she thinks I can respond while I'm recording or not. But, yeah, we're gonna finish the video right here because I think it's about to get real loud. Thank you guys so much for watching.